Hello, Westport. How you all doing tonight? Trip right off the edge of the earth. What is the word? I won't be back for a while. I'm gonna take myself and split out of hell with it. When I was a child, I spoke as a child. There's worse things I can do with myself. There's worse things I can do with here without a wisp of smoke, hang out with the sun in outer space. I'm gonna get my head so clear, honest and sincere, shine like the sun shining on your face. There's worse things I could do with myself. There's worse things I could do with myself. Trip right off the edge of the earth. But what it's worth, I won't be back for a while.
Thank you.
It stains my knife. You're a bitch, my dear sweet wife. They claim I made my name with my gun. Tonight I'll see. Up on the mountainside. My beloved, pray to thee, please watch over, don't look down on me. So I cut his throat and I watched him bleed to avenge the wrath that he took from me. They claim I made my name with my. Up on the mountainside. Up on the mountainside. Up on the mountainside. Up on the mountainside. Thank you.
Mrs. Rachel Miles.
Cheers, Westport.
Well, if you didn't catch the drift from the fucked up posters, we are the ghosts / sons of the Republic. And we're here. And we love to see all of your faces. Hi, Steve.
Come closer. Thank you guys for having us. We are really excited to be here tonight.
Also, give a big shout out to this guy over here in the
Tyler,
red shirt.
He's
making us sound pretty decent. I mean, as good as you can do. I mean, he's got us to work with, so.
this is our CD release party, and we couldn't be more freaking excited. Woo! You guys grab some beers and some cheers and some Four Roses and all that. And we're going to play you some music. Most of the stuff tonight's original. You will throw a handful of covers in there, but we're going to slow it down real quick so you can talk to your bartenders.
Any deadheads out there? There's a deadhead. There's a deadhead. All right.
Any redheads out there?
Well, here's a song I wish I wrote. Whistler. You told me, okay, that's fine. So now I'm out trying to catch her. Can't talk to you without talking to me. Thank you very much. Well, Grateful Dead there.
Is Tyler around here somewhere? Sound man Tyler? Hey, can I get a little less fiddle in this monitor? Just a touch, please? Yeah.
Waiting.
There's no more begging for attention, hoping for a mention in that stupid nomination speech. You know, I could have done it without the great connection to my Wi-Fi. There's no more begging for affection, hoping to catch ya shooting me a flirty wink. Hey there, you know what? Forget it. Oh my God. I think we're over forever.
That's Amanda Joe writing and singing them songs for you.
Thanks. Seats taken.
Mr. Al Risenweber singing you songs he's been writing.
You guys are amazing. I like you, Westport. Hey, we're going to play all the way through till we're done. How does that sound? We're going to invite...
So you better strap in.
Get a drink and get closer. We're going to invite Eric Nelson up here. Are you guys familiar at all with Dwayne Brothers, Loco Machine, any of that? Like from like a decade ago. We're fangirling right here.
Somebody's excited.
This is the boy, and he is doing his singer-songwriter solo career now. He sings a lot of sad bastard songs, so we brought him up here to play harp with us.
This was my first shot at writing a bluegrass song. I made a fell on my face, but I hope you like it anyway. So much, so cool seeing you guys sing that shit.
When we're done here. We're going to be back by our merch place. You can come. You can come say hi. We got, what do we got? We got hats and t-shirts and CDs and stickers and vinyl art and all sorts of cool things. So, and what? And we got what? Hots, hats, whatever you want to call them. Stick them on your head.
Okay.
You guys having a good time, Westport?
Hey, you can do better than that. Jeez. Are you guys doing all right? All right, keep it that way. Tip your bartenders and they'll keep you feeling good.
Tip your band and we'll keep playing.
We're gonna do that anyway. All right.
Thank you.
You guys are hot. How about Kelly Hunt earlier? Who was here for Miss Kelly?
I was, and she was great.
I fangirled real hard. Yes, I did. Jenny Mules, you still in the house? We love you. Jenny Mules, you guys. Who was here for that? That's some hot business right there. We like you. We're coming to Colorado where everything's legal. Oh. Where the important stuff's legal. Jenny Mules did a beautiful rendition of a Steel Driver's song. And we have a... We got one, too.
Don't forget. Soul Mama. Wherever he went.
Where'd you go?
Soul Mama. Over there.
There. Oh, back there. We like you. We Way walked to go, in dude. When he was playing. That's good. He has three different names or something. Yeah. All right. This is a cover I'm going to do for you. It's called Hadn't Been for Love. Hitchhiked to Birmingham, if it happened alone. Never would have caught the train to Louisiana, if it happened alone. Never would have run through the blinding rain, without $1 to my name, if it hadn't.
ladies and gentlemen, Chris Stapleton.
Did you ever do this in grade school? This guy to my left, his name is Craig Stensis. Can we get a round of applause for Craig over here? He started this whole hot mess. We got together around a bonfire in 2015 with a bunch of beer and some great ideas. I'm having some tapes. Hey, Tyler, I'm having some issues with this business.
I have no idea what you're trying to
do. So Craig started out Sons of the Republic. It was just Craig. And then Casey started. And then we, Alex and I, jumped in. And then just in February, we added these yahoos back here. And I don't know when Joe came along, but he started too some time ago. And Craig's one of our main songwriters. And this next one we're going to do is the title of our album. You guys, we have an album. We have an album.
Go buy it.
This one's called Fire on the Prairie, and we hope you like it.
Thank you guys all for being out here. standing up front, rocking it. We don't get that every night.
Hey, thanks, Eric, for sitting in, man. That was awesome.
Yeah. Thank the boy.
Big round. Let's give another round of
applause for the boy. He's trying to slide out of here real quick and escape that.
I know the Jenny Mules are back there. They've got some amazing merch. I already snagged a t-shirt. I owe you guys some money. They have all kinds of stuff back there. I know they're hanging out, and we'll meet you guys back over there for the CD. Lots of what you're going to hear tonight is on this CD. That guy right there. This is our biggest supporter, Mama Tammy. There it is right there. It's pretty. Thank you guys for coming out tonight. Make sure and tip your bartenders and tip your band. It's how we do things. Oh, good. It's too early.
Ain't he a good songwriter?
Yep.
By golly.
Yep.
Amateur hour up here. What are you doing? Jeez, lock it up.
Lock it up. This is just. Hey Tyler, where are you at? Tyler, sound guy. Tyler, amazing. Tyler, sound man. Somebody come get this, would you?
Thank you.
Thank you, folks.
Well, as Amanda said earlier, Casey and I kind of started this whole thing off, and this next one, he brought to me about half finished, and he was like, hey man, can you help me finish this one? I was like, sure thing, man. We were done in about 20 minutes. This was on our first album before these guys, and we were doing some like Mellencamp Midwest rock stuff. But this was the one bluegrass song on the album.
Hey Jace, if you're watching at home, hey buddy, thanks for helping me write this song.
Find somebody you like to touch and come dance with them. Go touch a stranger, we don't care.
Just dancing the night away with all your friends. I didn't take a chance that night, but you bet I will if I get that chance again. Cause it's times like these keep you coming back and more. And it's times like these leave you lying.
Feel alright. We can drive all night. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
put that pedal to the floor. We can drive all night if it makes you feel alright. We can drive all night. And it's times like these keep you coming back alone. And it's times like these you put the pedal to the floor. We can drive all night.
Any song requests on a $50 bill into the tip jar. We will read them in a moment. We can pass this giant ass barrel. Can we do that? Oh, can I say that on Facebook Live? Woo! My grandma's watching.
So here's a funny story about this next song I wrote. Three of us in this band here, Alex over here on the mandolin and Joe on the banjo, we all took this random road trip in 2003 out to see a concert in Denver at the Fillmore. Didn't know each other at all, and we just happened to be at the same concert, man, and here we are on the same stage, you know, like, how many years later? 15 years or something like that, man.
Y'all were babies. Babies.
After dark, we crashed on some couches. middle of this goddamn winter storm. Have to say goodbye just one last time. Right in the middle of a perfect crime. You thought for sure that you wouldn't get caught.
Thank you.
Yeah. On judgment day. Thank you very much. Rachel Miles.
Just do it.
Go.
guitar for you, and then I'm going to be back there by the merch. I hope you'll come see me. We have free high fives all night long. Get yourself some more drinks. Get up here to the front. We got three more. Two, three, four, something. I don't know. We got some more for you. We're about done.
Yeah.
little Turnpike Troubadour song for you. Oh, we got a couple more for you.
Do we have any Split Lip Rayfield fans out there? Anybody loving some Kirk?
There you
Kirk
go.
Kirk Runstrom. We're going to do a tribute to the Kirk. This one's called Abilene. Thank you so much. We've got one more for you. Big thank you to Kelly Hunt, Jenny Mules, Soul Mama, and Westport. Thank you so much. Chelsea over here at the bar. Tip your bartenders, tip your band. We'll talk to you here in just a minute.
You guys rock.
Hey, Tyler, get the fiddle back on.
Anybody ever been to a seedy motel? You know the kind.
Oh, man.
Powder everywhere.
Whoa. TMI.
No,
TMI.
No. Skiing. We're going to be back there. We've got CDs, t-shirts, hats, tip jar. Come out and see us. We'll be right back over here. Grab a drink and come talk to us. We'd love to see you. Hey, cheers,
cheers
Westport.
Everybody. What an excellent night.
Yo.
What
Thank
an excellent
you.
Night, man. This is awesome.
Tip, we'll take her. Put her in there. All right, bring us home, Westport. Let's go.
Westport.
Thank you, Westport. Woo! You're incredible. Thank you so much. Have a good night.